Hello guys, it's Channel563 here with a new YouTube video. I'm going to, I don't know what it's called, but the experiment with Coke and Mentos, and there are different types. This is zero sugar. This is like the original. These are Mentos. I'm gonna open this first. Can this open? Okay. I'm gonna try one first. That's good. I'm gonna try it with. I'm gonna try the zero sugar first. Whoa. I'm gonna try this. It's still good. Now the original. Whoa. It's already fading out. I don't even care. You hear it? Okay. Yep. I don't really believe the zero sugar, because like almost everything has sugar in it. And it's hard to believe that's kind of sweet. It is sweet, but they're saying there's zero sugar, maybe. Like, I don't know what different ingredient. Well, I'm doing the zero sugar first. And I'm close to the camera, too. Ooh, I better run away. One, two, three. Oh my god. Where are they? I gotta put more. Pour it inside of it. So, that was the zero sugar. Yeah, I'm not even sure. I'm just putting the rest. I'm just putting the rest. There's still nothing. It's so hard to open Mentos, man. You gotta go all around so many times. I never watched the whole thing. Like, get to normal. And it took a bunch of coke out of that. I want to try the rest of it. Doesn't. Whoa. I'll taste it now. Whoa. It tastes so much more cold. It tastes just like original Coke. Probably put some more sugar. Okay, I'm about to try the Coke, the original. No, I'm gonna put the whole thing in the Mentos. It's so hard to open these. And you have to keep on. Like, I wish the Mentos were in a bag. Like the ones that I got. I wish. Because, like, it's so hard to tear these things open. Now I'm trying the other side. There you go. And I'm not even halfway done yet. Yeah. Ooh. I just got through a lot of them in a few seconds. Ooh. Yes. So that's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 plus 3, 10. 11, 13, 14. Okay, there's 14 Mentos in my hand. I want to try this. Okay. What should I drop? I hope you like this video. Subscribe to my channel and like this video. For this, and Turtle563 is up.